We are traveling to Mar a Kong with our friend Ed here, and the driver just told us to close the curtains because this is kind of a restricted area and foreigners aren't really allowed. We just stopped randomly in this town and the driver just told us to go eat. So we're eating at this restaurant. We just had the most interesting ordering experience. We were told to walk into the kitchen and just point to things that we wanted. Go.
Yeah. You feel me?
Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome to my vlog. Today, I want to show you the TV. Remember when TVs used to make this noise? Oh! Got blast from the past.
Here we are with three plates of 18 dumplings each when we meant to just order one plate of 18 dumplings. Are on a 720 bus headed for Sitar. Sitar is it's a city near this really cool monastery with about 40,000 monks. We didn't think we would have time to go here, but last night we kind of made a last minute decision to go to Sitar because we realized how close it was.